الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى علي وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، حبيت في الله. It's important to love the صحابة الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم رضي الله تعالى عنهم أجمعين, because they were the ones who preserved the religion of Islam. They were the ones who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was pleased with. السابقون الأولون من المهاجرين والأنصار. You know, those people from the first ones, from the muhajirin wal ansar. Muhajirin meaning those who made hijrah from Mecca to Medina. And the ansar were those who accepted them, ahl Medina. The Prophet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentions, that you should love the sahaba radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. That's from hypocrisy to detest the sahaba radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. It's from hypocrisy, it's from nifaq, it's from being a hypocrite. That's one of the characteristics of hypocrisy, is to hate the sahaba radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, la tusubbu ashabi, do not curse my sahaba. So radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in, we see that also from the minhaj of the salaf as-salih, the aqidah, the methodology of Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah, is to love the sahaba to Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in, to love them, because they were the ones who preserved the deen. They sacrificed, they strove, they fought to preserve Islam. They compiled the Quran, they compiled the Sunnah. Have a sahaba to Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. And I advise you, anyone, if you hear someone cursing the sahaba, and you hear someone speaking ill about the companions, radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in, that you have to be away from people like this. That's a straight religion, is loving the sahaba to Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. There is no deen for the one who hates the sahaba radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. They are the origin of the Salaf as-Salih. They are the origin of Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah. Had the sahaba radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. They are the ones who codified the minhaj of the Salaf as-Salih, ridwanullahi alayhim. So how is it, what kind of religion, what kind of person would make efforts and make it a part of their i'tiqad, part of their belief, to detest Abu Bakr wa Umar wa Uthman wa Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in? Hadha sahabatu Rasulullah, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam loved them, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chose them to be the companions of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in. So love the sahaba, do not curse the sahaba, learn about the sahaba, be like the sahaba radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in, wa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.